Hi, everybody. Welcome to the new episode of Blockchain Central. My name is Blue, and in today's episode, we'll look into the impact that blockchain technology will have on the pharmaceutical industry. First of all, please note that this content does neither represent financial, legal, or tax advice, nor is it supposed to be understood or interpreted as solicitation to buy or sell any securities, coins, or tokens. Talking to your colleagues and friends or reading the daily blockchain news, you already may have heard of numerous blockchain applications. Besides financial services and cryptocurrencies at its core, real use cases range from just buying beer to charging electrical cars, providing your ID, or even voting. I want to show you in today's video why it is important to investigate what blockchain can provide to the pharmaceutical industry, what are current projects and prototypes right now, and to what extent can we see disruptive potential? A recent estimation of the World Health Organization reports that 1 in 10 medical products circulating in low and middle income countries is either substandard or falsified. And in Western markets, about 1% of all drugs in circulation are believed to be fake. Moreover, the global market for fake drugs is booming. Counterfeit pharmaceuticals are a lucrative sector, and with roughly 200 billion euro per year in circulation. The rising complexity of supply chains in a globalized world, as well as the growing number of online pharmacies leveraging the anonymity advantages of the internet, surely contribute to these developments. Therefore, it is a top concern for the pharma industry and health regulators to fight the shady world of the largest fraud market. But how can we solve or approach the problem? Several countries all around the globe have been working on a medicine tracking system for years, but tracing and authenticating drugs moving through the distribution network requires an appropriate electronic system. Until now, serial numbers and barcodes or radio frequencies identifications are the basic steps to verify drugs at the point of sale. The so-called e-pedigrees are another tracking option used to document moves through the supply chain, with the drug recording each sale, trade, or purchase of the product. However, there are some critics claiming that these supply chain solutions aren't interoperable and won't have a significant impact on preventing counterfeits and, in the end, protecting patients. At this point, blockchain comes into play. As you might all know, the core idea behind blockchain technology is to track all transactions of an asset in and distributed ledger of cryptographically secured timestamped records, thus enabling the digital transfer of values directly and without middlemen. So, a blockchain is a decentralized and transparent system that does not need trusted third parties, such as banks, but establishes trust via secure and traceable transactions within an immutable IT infrastructure. Furthermore, everybody can participate in a peer-to-peer network ecosystem, making faster and cost-saving dealings possible. As a foundational technology, blockchain can thus underpin different pharma industry functions, and for all of you blockchain enthusiasts, as well as people interested in pharma innovations, it is worth taking a closer look at some application fields. Referring to the counterfeit drug problem caused by insecure supply chains, blockchain can work as a drug supply platform, with manufacturers as well as end customers being able to track pharmaceutical products throughout the whole supply chain. By ensuring drug identification, tracing, and verification, the aforementioned benefits such as trust and transparency can be reached. For instance, the blockchain company CryptoTech from Cologne and the pharmaceutical company Merck have recently developed a blockchain-based solution to fight drug counterfeiting. In this pilot project, the blockchain-based software provided by CryptoTech ensures the authenticity of drugs from production to delivery of the pharmaceutical product, thus preventing the introduction of counterfeit products into the market. Another similar example is the first prize-scooping prototype solution, LifeCrypto, which was developed during a hackathon event hosted in Germany and developed through the Frankfurt School Blockchain Center. LifeCrypto is intended to guard patient lives with a patient-empowering blockchain solution. Although LifeCrypto is so far only a prototype, applying the technology used in the project is a clear signal of the disruptive potential of blockchain to ensure authenticity and safety in the drug market. If you're more interested in the details of the developed prototype, please follow the link right below the video. Beyond pharma value chains, further applications can also be seen in the healthcare industry. There are blockchain projects worked on that seek to give patients control of their own data, including the potential to sell their own data on the case-by-case logic to researchers, which could eventually include pharmaceutical companies. Besides, blockchain could be leveraged to decrease information asymmetry between investors and drug developers in pharmaceutical R&D. Thus, the essential funding from investors for successful drug development could be managed in more trusted and transparent way. Moreover, we currently see increasing hacking incidents within pharma and life science industries. So the use of robust encryption is perhaps the most significant attribute of blockchain technology, as it ensures virtual security so that each timestamped record cannot be hacked or modified. That's also the reason why drug giants such as Pfizer and Genentech already cooperate with blockchain firms to investigate how blockchain fits with drug supply chain legislation. After several projects, this year it is aimed to establish a framework for pharma industry governance, regulating blockchain-based solutions, and providing the opportunity to test data ownership transfer between partner companies. To sum it up, why could blockchain be a future technology applied in the pharma industry? First, the technology is safe. The probability that thousands of patients' private data fall into the hands of hackers decreases to a minimum. Second, validated data is stored in a transparent distributed ledger and can be tracked by all supply chain participants. That way, no illicit product can enter the trusted network. Finally, there's definitely long-lasting disruptive potential for the pharmaceutical industry, as it can revolutionize security, research, and efficiency on all levels. So, it looks like you will hear more from another promising blockchain application field in the future. Thanks for watching. Make sure you hit the like button if you liked the video. And don't forget to subscribe to Blockchain Central to never miss a beat. Happy investing.